And now to the coronavirus outbreak in Mississippi. The State Department of Health reported more than 700 new cases of COVID-19 today, as well as 12 new deaths. That brings the total of number of cases since last March to above 294,000. More than 6,600 people have died from COVID-19, while 273,000 are presumed to have recovered.